On my successful lines out there, I'm back. I come to y'all, Lion in the Spaceship Part 3. I'm in a CLA 250 Coupe 2021. And it's pretty nice, man. The ride's smooth. Got a lot of cool features and everything like that. I'm always on full, nice features, the leather seats, and everything like that, you know? So ride with me till I stop, you know? Youngins with me ride, don't be a crash dummy. God bless me with a plug and it wasn't even sunny. Trap going crazy, nigga on the money. Tuesday I had a money menage. Pulled up to a four-car garage. 600,000 worth of cars. On the hill with the Maybach park next to the Benz coupe with the push button start. I've been betrayed by a few, the shit that changed my heart. To get my plague this game, you gotta play shit smart. I want the house on the hill with the Maybach park next to the Benz coupe with the push button start. I've been betrayed by a few, the shit that changed my heart. To get my plague this game, you gotta play shit smart. Just dropped a tear. I'm all mushy cause I miss RLC. Plus I'm rich off cookie. Wasn't a killer to the first nigga he had. So consider yourself broke little nigga till you pass 50. It's over baby, stop texting. I know you miss me, crib so big. My 3-year-old just went missing. Then she popped up with a watch. Ain't seen in 2 weeks. This big motherfucker cleaning service cost a G a week. 60 elbows a week. Two freaks, just us three. You know I'm all icy. Driving something with no backseat. Now they saying hi. They about to run me like a track. We all these vacuum seals. But a nigga ain't freezing no lunch meat. Apply pressure, go hard. Concrete. I done hit the stove and made no cheese. Then time cheap. Not a house on a hill. Neighbors I do not see. But I'm from the hood. When you see more needles, no IDs. I want the house on the hill with the Maybach park. Next to the Benz coupe with the push button start. I've been betrayed by a few. The shit that changed my heart. They gave my plague. They escape. You gotta play shit smart. I want the house on the hill with the Maybach park. Next to the Benz coupe with the push button start. I've been betrayed by a few. The shit that changed my heart. They gave my plague. They escape. You gotta play shit smart.
Okay. Bought them with some new change. Crib full of Blu-rays. Jewelers sell my chain. Should be finished in my-
why they treat him so important.
He only fuck with niggas in his crew, you would too. If you seen what he seen, keep them snakes out your team. If he lift up his sleeve, he gon' make a whole scene. You might move my bag, but you don't even know me. Cause I'm the old man, old man.
Successful Lions, thank you for riding with me real quick till I get where I need to be. I figured I'd do another one. People seem to like those Lion in a Spaceship series. Like I always say, it ain't me like trying to stunt on you guys. It's just me trying to motivate, man. Anything in this world you can have, man, if you get to the grind. Like I just did a video yesterday that sobriety equals success. So it all depends on what is your vice, man. Are you willing to sacrifice it? Vice or vices, you know what I mean? Are you willing to sacrifice all of them in order to achieve success? Or you just willing to get by and complain? You know, people around me, man, we ain't no complainers, man. We doers. We're here to make moves, man. We're not here to complain and it's this person, it's the white man, it's the government, it's my baby mother, it's everybody's against me. You know, you can have that mentality to a certain extent because to a certain extent it is true. But at the end of the day, what are you willing to do for you? No matter how many pitfalls, you know, are you willing to, you know, you... I know a lot of people, you ever watch the Dark Knight Rises, man? He's in the bottom of the pit. I know that's a movie, but I'm just using an analogy. I know it's a movie, but at the end of the day, man, it could be a thread of rope. How far are you willing to climb in order to get out that hole, man? You know? That's just what life is. You know what I mean? How you know, if somebody throws me a little thread of rope, I'm willing to climb, claw my way up there and get that rope and climb myself out. And then, if I'm the person that gets out, like he did, I'm gonna throw the big rope down, man, and get everybody else out. You know, but you can't sit around complaining, man. You know? So I just wanna do this quick vlog. Lion in the Spaceship Part 3. We're in a CLA 250 Mercedes Coupe 2021. You know, I'll go through the features a little bit. You know, just like the other ones, you know, you got the comfort, you know, I can put on the seat, you know what I mean? You got the lighting as you see inside the car. Just like this, you can go into sport, individual, comfort, economy, and that's what it looks like right there, the CLA 250. It's very spacious. It's just the regular stuff, man, that it goes through. Vehicle. how it looks right there. Like you guys always see, keep my Bible with me, man, wherever I roll. Got my green tea, honey, ginger. You know, keep the water with me, man. It's only 1,000 miles on it. Keep my tank full. You know, it's the classic tan leather in the Mercedes. You know, with the nice grip on the wheel. Every day you could operate from here. You could operate from on the wheel. Classic sunroof. Yeah, man, that's it. It's beautiful, man. You know what I mean? It's good to ride clean how you want to ride. You know what I mean? And truly blessed, man. Come a long way. You know what I mean? But I'm going to get up out of here. I got some moves to make. Actually got to go to work. You know what I'm saying? Make this paper. You know, and I'm going to check in with y'all again. I'm hitting y'all with videos back to back starting off the new year, man. I already hit y'all with like 3-4 videos, man. Come on, man. Get them likes up, you know. Share the videos, man. I need some more subscribers. Tell a friend to tell a friend, man. This is the place where to be, man. If you want to get right, you know, mentally, physically, spiritually, righteously, financially, this is the channel where you need to be, man. You know, I'm still young. I'm young and in charge, man. And I ain't taking no shorts, man. So, you know, get with me, man. Get with me. Successful Lions, man. We need to form like Voltron, man. All right? I love y'all. I appreciate y'all. Continue to keep watching. All right? Stay up. Stay shining. Stay smiling. And shine on them, man. Shine on them. Peace.